one not believe, bro.
Rights is scheduled for 3 1/2 rounds of corporate media middleweight boxing.
it all in the ring. A round of applause for these two fighters. After 3 minutes of female corporate middleweight boxing action, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision, where we find a split decision winner. For your winner, fighting out of the blue corner, Kate Parkinson! Wow, a win in the boxing ring in front of about 3,500 people. What are your thoughts on that? Who would you like to thank for getting you to win tonight and getting you in great shape?
I'd like to thank my coaches, I'd like to thank my big crew, and I'd like to thank my boyfriend Joe for helping me eat right, and Maggie for helping me as well. A lot of support tonight, so it's been great, good journey.
Fantastic. You go enjoy yourself, enjoy the win. Jax! Come on over here, Jax! What a fight! Give it up for Jax! Oh, he was popular, huh? I like that. Hey, great fight. You were throwing some balls in there. And if you caught him with one, it was lights out. Did you think that loading up with the heavy shots would get you to W tonight? Or what were your thoughts going in?
That was a good question. Maybe I'm going to knock out. Yeah, I'm lucky.
I only have about 45 more questions for you, so I don't. How big is your glass of wine going to be tonight? How big is your glass of wine going to be tonight?
Wine and whiskey.
Oh, she's a whiskey girl! Give it up for Jax! Hell of an effort! All right, our important people, my little general admission people, it is time for our first auction of the evening. I will be turning over the center ring to our auctioneer, Mr. Josh Gordon. We ask you to dig deep. There's some awesome items up for bid.
You 375 on the top. Yeah.